I shall make you this mug of spiced chocolate. Give it a shot. Well, let's dig in here, and then you can tell me all about your tales, eh? I asked the world for a friend, and it gave me you. You are my most cherished of friends, my most honored of kindred spirits, and I shall hold you in my heart for always. Dear friends like this never really say goodbye. You can open your eyes now. I knew you'd come back. I knew you'd be all right. Oh my. Oh, Mithery, my, you are a special one, aren't you? Here. Let's have some niceties and you can tell me all about it. And cozy. You make yourself at home. You know the drill. Oh, yes, I'm much better, thank you. Here we are. We've got all sorts of goodies here. I was hoping you'd come back to pay me a visit, so I've stocked up quite nicely. We've got a few Kaluna cakes. They're from the same batch that you had before. They're lovely. We have some primrose preserve. Primrose preserve. Too many peas. We've got a handful of blueberries and mint. Stock of baking cakes. A bumberry. And some cinnamon sticks. Those aren't for eating. We shall take these cinnamon sticks and pop them in our mugs. bit like crackling fire, I think. Do you like that sound? Sure how that sounds to you, but I think it's lovely. Oh. Delightful. Now, I shall make you this mug. This marvelous mug. Warm, bit spicy. Spicy in terms of spices, not in terms of heat. It's one of the most relaxing and delicious beverages I could think of. My magic has been working better, so I was able to pop all this together quite quickly. It's lovely with the cinnamon stick. I'm going to pour the rest of your mug here. Here's your cinnamon stick. You can use that to stir it around. Would you like to take it? Here. I'll put it just on this side table for you. And here's mine. Oh, that's yummy. Yeah. Cheers. Give it a shot. Oh, that's lovely. Not too sweet, not too bitter. It's perfect. It's got a lovely taste that stays in the mouth as well. Oh, I do adore that. Well, let's dig in here. And then you can tell me all about your tales, eh? What would you like? You can have any or all of this. You don't have to choose. Why don't I get you a little bit of everything? All right. So, do you have a preference for the Kaluna cake? All right. Why don't I give you this one? It looks a bit bigger. Here we are. I'll just put this right next to that. I put a few blueberries. All right. Do you mind if I use my fingers? I'm not like Dally. I don't have all the fixings, the accoutrements. All right. I'll put them here. Take a few. That's good. Just set them next to here as well. Oh, here we are. Blueberry juice. All right. Now, this primrose jam. Primrose preserve, primrose jam. I love it. Isn't that just beautiful? Can you see it? I mean, you've really got to look. Oh, I suppose you can't but look at that. I adore it. Oh, even though there are so many of these little roses, it's still a very subtle floral quality. It's not overpowering or anything like that. It's just, it's perfect. Oh. Primrose preserve is one of my favorites. One of these with a bit of the primrose preserve on there. Oh, that's lovely. Yum, yum, yum. There we are. Let me get you nice and settled with everything so I can give you my undivided attention. So much for me to be patient. I just want to hear all about your adventures. Here we are. There we go. I won't feed it to you. But doesn't that look absolutely scrumdiddly yummy? There we go. Put this in the same spot. There we are. All right. Moving around quite a bit better, as you can see. Don't need you popping up and down every moment. Although I did enjoy that. I can't thank you enough for it. Oh, it's good, isn't it? Said. Why don't you tell me what happened? Yes? Oh, that sounds awfully scary. Oh my. You're very brave. Must have been awful. Yes. Oh. Oh no. You didn't. This is quite a story, isn't it? And then what happened? Oh my. Mithery my. Yes. Oh dear. I feel so, so bad. She's been in so much pain. It was all our fault. All it takes is kindness, you know? It takes his kindness and things can right themselves if you let them. We have no idea, do we? How one could blossom if only they were listened to, tended to. If only they were given a bit of care and a bit of attention, a little bit of love. They could blossom. I think there's a special beauty inside everyone. Just like the swallows, just like the toadstools, just like the wood itself. It's a beauty in it all, isn't there? There's a beauty everywhere if you know how to see it. And you know I can see you now. You can see that beauty in everything, even in me. You see beauty all around you. You're wise, my friend. You're very wise. Would you like to hear my prayer? My missive? The message I sent so many times through the corridor between our worlds. Would you like to hear it? All right then. Bit nervous now, but here we go.
Dearest Earth Dweller, I have long desired to meet you. We are shrouded in darkness, and we all must ask for aid. Kellswake is in danger, and you are the only can help us. It has been an age since we asked, but we need it now more than ever. I ask for my beloved wood to be returned to normal again. I ask for peace to be restored to our land. We are in desperate need of your help. I would also like to ask for one more thing. I know you are receiving all kinds of missives asking for help, but I have one simple request. Please, oh Pippins, please, send someone with whom I can talk, someone who won't judge me, who won't laugh at me, who won't think me different or strange. Please. I know my wishes don't mean much in the great scheme of life, but it would mean so much to me. What I really want, more than anything, is a friend.
You see? World for a friend, and it gave me you. I am the luckiest elf in all of Kellswake. You're the best friend I could ever ask for. Thank you. I trust you should be going soon. I know we will meet again. I'm sure of it. And every time I'm caught in a rainstorm, I'll think of you. Every time I hear the merfolk's refrain, you'll come to mind. When I have a Kaluna cake, you'll be there. And I hope that when you see the flitter of fireflies, you know that I'm there. I'm there with you. Whenever you feel lonesome, I'm there. I'll be right beside you. Dear friends like this never really say goodbye. I trust that. You must trust it too. You have given me courage. You've given me strength. And as payment, I shall watch over you. In my dreams, I shall be there with you. I shall be there in those quiet moments to bring you joy. I shall be there to give you comfort when you are lonely. I shall be there. You needn't even ask. I just will be. You may return anytime you want. My tree is always open to you, my friend. And I shall be waiting for you with a flagon of something spiced and smooth, with stories of fairies and dragons and mermaids and elf kings. I shall be here. You are my most cherished of friends, my most honored of kindred spirits, and I shall hold you in my heart for always. Have a birch biscuit for the journey. They may look a bit stodgy, but they taste like happiness. Happiness and home. Here we are. Put it over here. All right. I don't think I want to eat anymore. Take care of yourself. And never forget how special you are. Not just to me, but to everyone. Everyone who knows you. May I give you a hug? You're the best friend I could ever ask for. Thank you. You can see the beauty in everyone and everything, and you must never forget the value of this gift. Never let anyone dull your shimmer, right? You must use your gift, and you must spread it. Spread your shimmer as far as you can. Spread it to all the dark places in the world. All of those dark corners could use your shimmer. Take it there. Spread it. Spread that light. But never let that darkness darken your shimmer. Right? The world, it would be a much darker place without your light. Just remember, dear friend, yours is the gift of love. Of love. Even I, who am not the wisest of the wise, can see that. Your gift is love. Spread it. The world needs your love. Well, I know this isn't goodbye. So why don't we say farewell? You're the dearest friend I've ever had. I look forward to seeing you again. I love you. Thank you for that. Feels good to love. Farewell, my fearsome traveller. Farewell, my dearest friend. Farewell. Good night. Good night. good night. Good night. Once you're ready, unstopper the icy Icarus and take your swig. You'll be able to soar above the trees. Hello there, friend. I was beginning to wonder if you'd forgotten me. You were gone for quite a while. It's no trouble at all. I'm happy to wait, knowing that the end is near. Oh, are we really going back home? What is this? How wonderful of her. I never imagined she'd want to help me. Well, shall we do it? Are you ready? cannot thank you enough, my dear friend. Thank you. Here we are. And now for yours. Feel tingly. Don't you? What's happening? Farewell, dear traveler. Quite honored. Really, truly honored just to have gotten to know you. I do hope I'll get a chance to see you again, to have you brighten up my shop. Travel safe. Be well. Well, it certainly was a delight to get to know you. May you travel as safely as you can. And until I see you again, be well, be kind. And pop over to pay us a visit every now and again.
All right. It's been quite a journey, hasn't it? Listen, I'll tell you what. You're welcome back anytime. Sure, I know you know that, but I have to say, I'd love to see you again. So goodbye. For now.
Hold you close to my heart forever, and I shall miss you very much, but I trust we shall see each other again. In fact, I know it. Farewell, dear. friend.
Sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams.